Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to New Day Vlogs. I hope that you guys have all had a great weekend so far. Today is actually Sunday. It is about 10 minutes after 11, and I wanted to jump on here really quick and give you guys a video update. My fall home tour will be uploaded tomorrow. I'm terribly sorry that I haven't had it uploaded this week. I know I told you guys last weekend it would be uploaded this particular week, but I have been working in and out of town quite a bit this week and I have not had time to film it. So I'm filming it today. It will be uploaded sometime tomorrow afternoon. If you guys are not, you know, aware of, you know, how, you know, video filming and editing works, it doesn't take that long to actually film a video, but the editing process is a completely different story. You have to actually edit it, then export it to your computer, and then you have to upload it to YouTube. And it takes quite a while to do it, even if it's a shorter video. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and film the video today, and then I will upload it sometime tomorrow afternoon. I don't know exactly what time it'll be, but be on the lookout for that particular video. And other than that, I hope that you guys have had a really good weekend. We went and saw It Chapter 2 on Saturday, yesterday. And I've been wanting to see it for quite a while. I did not see the new It 1, It Chapter 1 or whatever. But we did go see It Chapter 2. And I thought it was pretty good. It was different than the original It that came out back in the, I guess, the 80s or 90s. But I'm still a fan. I still love the actual storyline. But yeah, it was pretty good. So that was it. Yesterday, I just hung out with my aunt and we just kind of had a relaxing kind of day yesterday. And so it was nice just to take a breather for a change because this week has been really kind of hectic with work and travel. I'm just really tired. So anyway, I just wanted to get on here and give you a quick update about that. And so you guys be on the lookout for this video coming soon. And then I will let you guys know in tomorrow's video. I'll make sure to leave a little note to let you know when the next video is coming after the fall home tour. So that's it, you guys. I just wanted to jump on here and give you this update. I hope that you guys have a great Sunday. Enjoy this beautiful weather. I don't know what it's doing in your part of the world, but I'm hoping that you guys are all having a beautiful day. And I will talk to you later. Bye.